give you a name?
Dad, stop focusing on the squirrel.
The judge is here. I love him.
Former judge.
Not a judge anymore. Problem solved. Have Don do it. I still get misty when I think about his toast at your wedding. Love is like a painting that's never finished.
That toast
is the exact reason why Don can't speak at my ceremony. He's a shameless whose mission in life is to make me look this small in front of Trish.
Roger. With family, generosity of spirit is our most valuable resource.
Oh, so more editor than an author.
Well, I wrote the poem for Elena Kagan. I think she called it groundbreaking.
Yeah, listen, Don, we're glad you dropped by, but we're in the middle of taking a witness statement.
Yeah, I know. Brooks told me that you're looking into lottery rigging.
Yeah,
may I make a suggestion?
Please, yeah.
Follow the money. Little phrase I coined during the days when I was on a criminal court bench.
Follow the money.
It means looking into...
I know what it means. It is the bedrock of criminal investigation.
After I coined it.
What's the matter, buddy? Are you missing something? Oh, he got on it anyway. And he's missing this part.